Hi, my friend CA here, and on Wednesdays we talk about books for kids, books with a little bit of a geek twist. And this week's book pick is the board book, Hello World, Moon Landing. Perfect timing for this book, celebrating the 50th anniversary of the moon landing. It's a way of sharing a piece of history with your kids when they're little. Pages are very sturdy. The illustrations are bright with some words that you can read to your young child, but words that toddlers who are starting to play with words can mimic your reading or practice reading the words that are in here, along with sort of telling the story of the man on the moon. You'll also see elements that talk about astronauts and their equipment and other pieces, so a little bit to build on vocabulary. The astronauts wore a helmet, gloves, boots, and a spacesuit to keep them safe. Their headsets allowed them to talk to mission control back on Earth. I even love this interior page that enables you to turn the book and see sort of a talk about the elements of the rocket and do your sort of countdown and blast off. It also looks at some of the people involved with the men landing on the moon beyond the men themselves. We talk about the men themselves, the astronauts, because they are the ones that took the risk and the ones that, you know, everybody celebrated when they came home. After so many years of planning and dreaming, it was time to celebrate the three heroes who went to the moon. Don't really want to go into space as an astronaut, but they're fascinated by space. There are whole realms of support systems behind astronauts that kids could get into. That's this week's book pick, The Board Book for Infants and Toddlers, Hello World, Moon Landing. I'll be sure to include a little more information on the book in the description below. As always, you can find me here on Wednesdays talking about books for kids, perhaps books you hadn't thought of adding to your child's home library. If you like this content, like to see more content, like it, be sure to give this a little thumbs up. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to be notified as more content like this is published. And until next time, one to beam out.